That's Amy. She was my best friend. The times we had together, you wouldn't believe some of the things we got up to. Or maybe you would. I can trust you. Can't I? Well, it happened last summer. I heard Amy being seen my boyfriend David behind my back. I asked her if there's any truth in these rumors, and she said, yes. It was as though my feelings counted for nothing. You have no idea how hurtful that was. I didn't care about David. It was nothing serious, but that is no excuse for the deception. Every time we talked and laughed like friends do, she'd been lying. A whole month of laughing and lying. I just wanted to talk to her. I wanted her to see how hurt I'd been. One Sunday, when I knew she'd be walking her dog down by the river, I waited for her on the bridge. There she was, carefree, happy in the sunshine. I'd lost weight. I'd shut myself away. I ran at her. Her pathetic little dog kept snapping at my heels. I wanted to kick it. But I was trying so hard to be reasonable. Then she turned her back on me. Nobody does that. I watched her walk away. I ran at her with all the speed I had in me. I slammed my hands into the back of her. And she screamed and fell forward, sprawled out onto the footpath. She struck her head on the stone slab and went over into the water. She floated in a standing position, head just above the surface, arms to her side. She was just staring. Then she gasped for air and her eyes came alive. She started screaming and thrashing about. Someone was going through the commotion, so I moved over to the edge of the path and placed my foot on top of her head. Pushed down smoothly, and she sank. It took longer than I expected for the bubbles to stop coming from her mouth. But when they did, she was completely still. My leg ached. I lifted my foot, and she stayed there. I saw my reflection in the water. But someone saw it all from the bridge. Some stupid kid who couldn't mind his own business. You may have noticed I like things facing me. Little ornaments, see? Amy will always face me. You are going to be my friend, aren't you? You'd never turn your back on me, would you? Because if you can't be trusted, well, you'll remind me of Amy, and that wouldn't be good for either of us, would it?